Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. My name is Kimzy. If you are first timer here, please do subscribe my channel. Okay, if you have seen my previous video, I kena the ear infection but now also kena clock lah. Now also clock lah, but I still do video lah. I also shave my beard, see, because when I eat the food stick on my beard there, very gao wei. So today my topic is I just bought a new pen. Last time the pen that I bought cannot use in my this induction cooker. Then today I went down to my U-Star supermarket. They got sell pens or non-stick pen. So I bought one and try. The brand is this Viking Deluxe. Don't know from where lah. It's Viking Deluxe. So it say can use as induction cooker. So how to know whether this pan can use at your induction cooker or not? Because last time I bought that one cannot use. They say can use but cannot use lah. One of my subscriber, he say that bring a magnet, and then if you stick, then that one can use in your induction cooker. So I bought a magnet down. So I try. It stick. Yeah, it stick That mean can use Then I Google this type of brand Viking Deluxe a lot of place got sell QOO what Lazada what also got sell You no need to go if your supermarket got sell, you just buy If you are using induction cooker, because my induction cooker someone gave me so I never buy. So I need this pen. So now I can fry an egg now I'll test the pen for you, let you see can use or not. I'm not cooking anything I just put some water inside, see can it boil or not. I already turn on this induction cooker. This old-fashioned induction cooker is given by my sister when I move into this house. At first I do not know how to use and I scared how to use because got sound no choice but still need to use. Wow, you see so fast got steam already. Keep boiling mean this one can use then I will buy more of this Viking induction pans cooking pans for this cooker. If you want you can go and buy lor. So this is a 22 cm one They also got cover one, but I bought this to try only If okay then I will buy more. So it's okay. This is a 22 cm, cost me $15.90. The design is simple This one non-stick, they say non-stick. Then behind like that one see I use my neck. Can stick. Can use. Stick now. Okay. The design is the pen design can use can already Now I can fry my egg. So now at least you know induction cooker cannot any house buy the pen You must buy something that magnet can stick.